I handled it. Another blast door unlocked. You're welcome. There's our console, back there in the corner. All right, all right, all right. Here we go, folks. Stand back and watch this magic happen. Oh, and if you don't mind, please keep any uninvited guests from putting a disruptor blast in my back while I work. I'd be much obliged.
They're learning just how dangerous we are.
Ah! Okay, good news, bad news time. Which one you want first? Well, the good news is I extracted some of the data you were looking for. It's encrypted, but I can crack that later. Yeah. Bad news is, they broke it up, stored it in several systems here. This here's the first system. I need to crack the next one to get to the rest of the goods. Ready to move on, boss? Console's behind that big door, at the end of the hall. Here we go again, folks. You know the drill. Keep me safe, get your data.
Klingon intelligence must have lowered their standard.
Oh, you squirrely son of a bitch. Yes, definite problem. Some sneaky bastards in the system with me. They shunted the last bit of data before I could grab it. It ain't all bad. I managed to lock the network down before they...
Tempok wants them alive. Deny them an honorable death.
I think our last console is behind that door on the right-hand side. Gonna need an extra set of...
Do you have it? Did you extract the final?
We got it all right, but the other side knows we did too. You ask me, it's time to get out of here while the getting's good. We can't beam out.
And so your treason, your dishonor grows.
I suppose I should thank you.
The evidence you've collected will help me keep Jumpak in line.
After I take it from your corpses, of course. You like my pet?
It has half your looks and twice your brains.
Ah! At least I have both my eyes, old man. Training togs for battle has been a family specialty for centuries. According to legend, my ancestors could fire lightning from their eyes. With this power, they tamed the first wild togs. Primitive, superstitious nonsense. Ah, but in battle, such nonsense can be most effective.
As you are about to learn.
Mahri! You dishonor your house and your people! I will drag you to the deepest pit in Grethorn and leave you to rot!
You will do little more than fill the belly of my beast, Matriarch. You will never live to see the day where I am the Chancellor, the dawn of my empire! Kill them, Make sure the beast is well fed before you return. We will not meet again. Die well.
I will give you a good death. A warrior's death!
We have the evidence. Once I am back on the...
I think I can quit.
That is acceptable.
In position. We are about to begin the process.
And by we, she means me. Hi. First time I've ever been on a Klingon ship, and it's nice and all, but I could do without all the red lights. It makes me nervous. After what we just went through, this will be a walk in the park. But seriously.
Check your long-range sensors. A fleet of Klingon vessels is approaching at high warp. I doubt they are coming.
This pathetic crusade of yours ends here and now. Ah, teleport here. Save me the trouble.
This is the Lukaku. Immediate assistance is required.
An empire for the Empire.
Oh, defense system. Request covering fire as armed and mixed. Divergent power, defense system. Request covering fire as armed and mixed.
Within the Klingon Empire, bear witness to the treason of Jempok,
the true mastermind behind the attack at Kittimer.
Fire the weapon!
That Jempok vessel! He fired the weapon!
This dishonor must be avenged! Bah! Nothing but more Mokai lies!
Neither Jempok nor T'Ula is fit to lead. I will not follow either of them into battle.
The Empire has lost its way. Helm, set a course for home. Our house must secure its own path forward. Alone.
They are leaving. They abandon us.
Cowards! Traitors all! The great houses have lost their honor! It does not matter. The Empire has no need of a High Council. All it needs is an Emperor.
It was all in vain. The battle was won. But the alliance of the great houses, my brother's greatest work, is lost.
The battle is over. Yet the victory we have earned is bereft of glory. This has taken a toll on Lady T'Ula. I believe she has suffered a crisis of faith. We must leave this place before Emperor Jempok sends more of his rabid targs to attack.
Jempok, in his first act as Emperor, has dismissed the High Council. The alliance of the great houses forged by Tukuvma has been shattered.
I am 7 of 9. In this instance, I speak for the Cooperative. Many Borg were disconnected from the Collective when the Borg Queen was defeated in the Hive. She survived and downloaded herself into this Unimatrix. Now she is compelling any vessels with disconnected Borg to return for reassimilation. You must upload a virus to the disconnected Borg ships before they reach these towers. If the ships reach these emitter points, the Borg Queen will begin to reassimilate them. The Cooperative will not be able to assist in this endeavor. The longer they stay, the greater the risk of reassimilation.
Undine will destroy the disconnected Borg ships. Stop them.
Ship is under attack.
Shields have failed.
Voth have a ship designed to fight Borg. Destroy it before it attacks the Cooperative.
Collective will not fall here. I will not allow it.
You will be eliminated.
The weak shall perish.
Three dreadnoughts, but they're attacking one another. This is your chance.